someone gone into the tyre barrier on the exit of Raidillon. That's a really, really big impact there. What happened?
There's when he just loses it, hits the barrier. Oh, dear me.
Huge off at Eau Rouge, although his car left the circuit at a tremendous rate of knots.